2008 Dublin registered Mercedes E220 CDI. Front tyres are good, rear tyres are low. Small marks on the rear bumper. Key is stuck in the boot. The boot is perfectly clean inside, just needs a valet. Bit of damage to the right hand side rear quarter panel. Scuff on the right hand side bumper corner. No stone chipping on the bonnet. Car has no service history or handbooks. Has two keys. 158,000 kilometres. Car was smoked in inside. So needs a third valet. Needs to be detarred. Overall, a good to very good car.